Now, I said that the great Slydini was he loved tricks with paper balls, and honestly, I think he has developed probably the most beautiful and haunting magic trick ever with paper balls. And so with the assistance of my lovely assistant here, I present to you the Slydini's paper balls in the box. But first, a little bit of magic music. Big hand to my assistant.